that much, 20% every day here in South Carolina in the summer.
Telling you how we turn, leave little pieces.
cut pattern, and then there'll be another spawns. To me, it's just quicker that way than having to try to make your turns perfect each time.
Finishing this field. What we're going to do now, got to fold the canopy up for the tarp. This is your safety. So you're picking it up in the field. So it don't go too high and hit the track tire up. Good time to look at your blades. Nothing that look broke, a little bit of wear, but nothing bad at all. I think that's probably about 130 acres on that set of knives so far.
Let's pick her up a little bit. Not too much, just a little bit of angle. Fold her up for transport. Let's head to the next one.